And 360 spin. Hey, what's up, guys? It's your Hobo Devin here. We're going to be playing some more Survival Craft. Yes, Survival Craft. I'm playing this game on an actual decent amount of sleep. Well, sort of. I kind of stayed up at 6 a.m. here. But my nights and days are backwards, so it doesn't matter. What are we doing? 360 again. Okay, enough crazy time. Let's see. Last time we played... My volume is way down. Why is my volume way down? Let me turn up my volume. Okay, volume is up. Alright, we are working on building the Archer's Tower. Oh my god, it's episode 19. Wow, episode 19 episodes of Survival Craft. We have gone a long way, folks. Let me see. We need to get some more cobblestone to finish the Archer's Tower. And then episode 20 is actually the finale. Well, shit. Maybe I'll make it, like, really long and get everything completely finished, and then something. I don't know. But Spy and I are going to be doing a 3-hour Jungle Survival special, so I might do something similar to that for this as well. I'm not sure if I'm going to, though. I mean, it's almost done, so... I just want to get some cobblestone in... Get this Archer's Tower finished. That would be really sweet right now. Cobblestone, Archer Tower. Oh fuck, that broke on me. Damn it! Now I have a stone pickaxe. Okay, that's okay. It's good. So here I was a half an hour trying to lay down and go to sleep. And I'm like, well, I'm not really tired. So you know what? I'm gonna record for you guys. Actually, I was in a gaming mood anyway, so I'm like, you know, I haven't been recording a lot of videos, so I'm just gonna record a few and probably stay up. Because my nights and days are backwards, like I said earlier, so I mean, I might as well just stay up and maybe drink some Red Bull, or I might try 5-Hour Energy. I've never had one of those before, so I might go run down to my local store and pick one of those up, see how it works for me. Oh, that's a cave. Okay, how much cobblestone we got? Cobblestone, check inventory, 51. That might be enough. What do you guys think? Do you think that would be enough? Hey, we'll just make some stairs here. No, get over here. Yeah, up here, jump. Bam. Dirt stairs. Those are stairs made of dirt. Ugh, excuse me. Achievement get. Okay, we got that. Maybe I should make a little logo and put achievement get. I don't know if I'm going to or not. I'll probably forget, but if I do, you guys would have already seen it. So. Give me these. Put the. I can't talk. Put this block down. That's what I'm trying to say. Put the block down. I'm stuttering. Who do you think you are? Get out of here. Silly block. Trying to be in my way. Ooh. Get out of here. This Archer's Tower should have a roof. Or some kind of building on top of it to where... Oh my god, I just thought of something really good that I'm going to do in the next episode, which I'm probably just going to make it, like, kind of long. I mean, I'm not going to have a 10-15 minute episode for a finale. That's lame. Why would you do that? Oh my god, it's getting dark. I'm going to have to go to bed. Oh, 360! Oh, damn, there goes my legs. Fuck. Okay, get in here. There's a Pepsi sitting on my desk. It looks really good right now. I think I might take a drink out of it. So, anyways, hang on. Let me take a drink out of this. Made it extra sleepy for you guys, actually. That's probably a bad idea. That's kind of gross. So, I was thinking, face cam. I've seen that comment. I've seen a comment about a face cam. And maybe a couple of you mentioning it. I don't know. It might have been one person. But, how do you... I mean, you guys obviously haven't really seen my face unless you've actually searched up my name on Facebook. I actually have my nickname as HobaPixelsDevin on my Facebook. But, I mean, I guess I could do a face cam. I want to get a better camera before I do a face cam. And what episode... Like, what type of game would you like me to do a face cam on? Would it be Minecraft, or would it be Happy Wheels, or both, or... I don't know. I'm not going to do too many face cams, just because it's lame. Well, it's not lame, but... Oh, my God, shut up. I don't want to hear you moan. Shut the fuck up! Don't make me come down there and kick your ass. Because I'll do it. I will kick your ass right now. You better run. Not listening to you. Anyway, I'm going to ignore those guys. So yeah, tell me what you think I should do with face cam on. I may do like one or two episodes, maybe one Minecraft, maybe one Happy Wheels, maybe one Skyrim, I don't know. Skyrim would kind of be weird. I just kind of sit on my couch and play on my PS3, so that... I don't think a face cam would work for that. I do want to get a HD camera instead. I mean, I'm using my Android phone. I have a HTC Merge. It actually doesn't have any service on it because I'm a cheap ass and I downgraded my cell phone plan. Would you shut up? I'm trying to talk to the viewers here, and you are... I'm going to kill you. That's it. It's on. I'm going to beat you with this wooden pickaxe. Come on. Let's do this. Jump attack with critical hit. Critical hit. Ready? 360. Wah! Oh, I missed. Fuck. Give me your rotten meat. I'll be a cannibal. I'll be a cannibal. I'll eat your rotten meat. If any of you guys say, "Oh, hobo, you're poisoned," think again. I have more hunger than I... My life is more full than I am poisoned, so it's actually going to benefit me. Look at that. My hearts are going up. I'm getting a shitty amount of cobblestone just because... Oh, I thought that was a creeper. I thought my poison was a creeper. I mean, that's enough to scare the hell out of anybody, really. Alright, let's jump up here. Do I have enough? I doubt I have enough to finish this. Oh my god, I just remembered. I was about to record Pokemon Blaze Red instead of this, but you'll never guess what I did. I forgot to save it. Like a noob, like a Pokemon noob. So I'm going to have to take some time out of my spare time. I'll probably do it at work because I don't have a lot of stuff to do at work. But I'm going to have to take my free time out and go all the way and re-catch a Pikachu and re-catch a Nidoran, and it's probably not going to be the same sex. I mean, granted, they might be a better level. I think I'll train them up a little bit before the next episode of Pokemon Blaze Red, but... Oh, by the way, somebody gave me a new link, a tutorial link, a link that I put on my tutorial for Pokemon Blaze Red, so there's a new download link, and it is available. For download. Why am I using a wooden pickaxe? This is going to take forever. It's going to take forever. You're stupid. Oh, fuck. I guess we can't do that anymore. Let's see. I have wood. I'm a smart fella. I can make something out of wood. That's what she said. Except for the fella part, that would be kind of weird. A steak. I have three iron. No, I don't feel like smelting those right now. Stone pickaxe! Achievement get for this silly hobo. Yes. That's right. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. Look at my beard. My beard is so sexy. I actually have a beard in real life, too. It's pretty legit is what the word I'm looking for. Legit. Yeah, that's got to be one. It has to be one. That sound has to be one coming in. I don't know what else it could be. I hope the brightness is good for you guys. It's on 100%, so it better be. Would you... Wait, where's my copy stand? Ooh, 42 pieces. That's really a good bid, actually. Alright, we're going to get this row, and then we're going to go up, and we're going to put the archer's tower on. And I just screwed myself. Okay. Hoop! Hoop! Jump! Aw, what a pretty flower. Die! You're mine now. You're my pretty flower. And I will place you wherever please. Right there, I guess. I can't place seeds. That was dumb. Why would I ever think I could place seeds? Stupid! Silly of me, actually. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Never mind, I don't want that there. I don't want that there. We'll put it like this. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Here we go. We got it. I didn't want you to be placed there. Yes, yes, yes. Sweet. I could probably make something really cool up here, too. That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Whoa, 360. I gotta make this all castle-like, so we gotta get rid of all the spaces in between. So, right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. That's good. The stairs are in a good spot. I planned that. Excellent. Oh. And, well, I could have some kind of outside ladder, I guess, coming up here. I don't know. I'll keep this open for now, see what happens with that. Although I probably shouldn't have a ladder on the outside of my archer's tower. Then again, I guess it doesn't really matter. What do we got? Get out of there! I thinkered. What the hell is the word thinkered? I don't know. I'm gonna put some stairs here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Bam. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Bam.
Whoopa! 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 Whoopa!
Bam, stairs right there. Those are what I call some sexy stairs. And those are kind of there for nothing now. There's like no windows either. This place is pretty dull. I'd say it's pretty exquisite. That's not the word I'm looking for. Dull. That's, yeah, dull. It's dull. This is actually pretty nice. I'm glad I did this. I'm really glad I did this. It warms my heart so much. Yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Not really. Whatever. What else can I do on this episode? I got this, and this, and this. Oh, fuck, I just fell off the edge. Go away. Go away! Oh. I need wood. Because I think what I'm going to do, I'll show you guys what I'm going to do, probably for the episode 20 finale. I'm going to put this archer's tower here. It's going to probably be not that wide. Or tall. Wide or tall, I'm not sure what to call that. It's not going to be that long in that dimension, that particular dimension. It's going to be made out of wood, of course. And it's probably going to go up. And there's going to be like stairs going up. It's going to be like a spiral staircase, and there will be at the top there will be glass and all other kinds of fun stuff where you can pick off people. Actually, there won't be glass. It'll just be an opening. So you can kind of sit up here and pick off your enemies. It'll be fun. You guys will see. In the meantime, though, let's go over here. I really wish Brandon wasn't dead. I need my little buddy. I need my little buddy to help me get through my everyday life. And without Brandon here, the Haxer dog, my life feels lonely, even though I have this kick-ass pimping house now. Speaking of which, I need to put windows here. Do I have any windows? Probably not. I'm going to have to get some sand or something. Yep. So that pretty much wraps up episode 19. Be sure to look out for episode 20, which will be starting... Oh, geez, I don't even know I'm going to get to record that. Probably around the same time I get to record the Chronicles of... Not the Chronicles of Demon Spy, but Jungle Survival season finale. I say it like it's a TV show. Well, YouTube's kind of like TV, so it's our season finale. This house does look really nice, especially in pure BD craft. Yeah. Anyways, guys, you know the drill. Comment, like, rate, subscribe, share with your friends. I'm going to try making my commentaries more entertaining. I just haven't really had the time before, but this one... I feel this one was pretty good. So, with that said and done, this has been your Hobo Devin here, and I will see you guys on season finale episode 20 and season finale episode... Fuck, I don't even know what we're on Jungle Survival, probably 25 or something, but be sure to look out for 3-hour Jungle Survival and maybe an hour and a half of this, or an hour. It's going to be longer than the usual episode, of course. So, this has been Hobo Pixels Devin, and I'll see you guys later.